بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. We are in April 2020. We are in Arsal, it's a border country with Syria. I want you to imagine that if the Syrian refugees, they are living in the camps. Those refugees, if anyone gets sick with those COVID-19, why is this coronavirus? I want you to imagine what the disaster is going to be over there. So Muslim Global Relief, now they bring them soap for the hands and to wash themselves. And this, we have chlor also inside the tent and chlor outside the tent. And we have medical masks and gloves here. So because we have to give them all the protection they need. Okay, now after we already packed the hygiene parcel, now we are doing the food parcel.
As you see here, we have oil, we have rice,
and we have spaghetti, and we have seed and everything, cheese, everything they can need in this emergency situation in the camps. So, as you know, because Syrian refugees in these times, they cannot go outside the camps. They don't have any job because the government ordered them to stay in the camps because they are afraid from coronavirus. So we have to go to them and deliver everything, as you see, they can survive. So MGR, Muslim Global Relief, stand by those refugees in this bad situation. Now, as you see, we already filled the truck. Now we're going to the camps. Okay, let's go together. Thank you.
نحن نتشكر مؤسسة الام جي ار ونتشكر اللي تبرعوا واللي كانوا مساهمين اللي وصلوا لنا اياهم. الله يجزيكم الخير وبارك الله فيكم، الله يعوض عليكم يا رب. قاعدين نحن برخية يا اخي ونستنى فرجة شو نسوي، وضع صعب، محبوسين يعني برخية، حاجتنا يعني مساعدات، لا فينا نشتغل هون ولا عندنا شيء ولا عندنا اراده ولا عندنا شيء، هي المساعدات. الله يجزيهم الخير عم يساعدونا.